The year 1875. The place, the Calgary. A new fort called the Calgary after the whole town where William Buck Wild was.
You should have seen the one that got away.
Oh, totally different.
It's true, I tell you. It was yay long. Had to be a 20-pounder for sure.
Whoa, imagine my embarrassment.
This design with our national symbol.
An eagle or a chicken?
I'm an eagle, sir!
So on the show called Histeria, William Buck Wild and his mighty horse leads Toast and Froggo to the distant world called the JCPenney Fashion Boom, and fakes them imprisoned to be a lady inside the cell room.
If I were you guys, I'd watch what you say about him. You know what he did to Trotsky.
Don't worry, Pop. While you've been in the hospital, I kept working on the monument.
Hey, you've got your inventions, I've got mine, okay, pal?
Why don't you lighten up, bub?
Thanks.
You're welcome! Okay, moving on! Ow! You're gonna love this one! Teddy Roosevelt's charging up San Juan Hill, and Fetch gave bringing him a tennis ball! Or Teddy Roosevelt's riding a bucking bronco, and... Oh my gosh! Straight ahead! You won't believe it! I've got a million ideas! Let's see... How about this one? Drop the anvil and squish the butler!
Now I remember what I got.
What?
Brakes.
How about back there? Guess what? More water! Yesterday, water! The day before, water! For the past 70 days, water!
Your bikes are ready for inspection. No doubt, you'll find them full-on killer.
No thanks to you two. Equipped with colorful streamer thingies that will make you the envy of all your neighbors.
I'm glad that's over.
On 1914, Canadian people have accomplished the discoveries by putting the Fort Calgary out of business and made it a brand new museum for the very first time.
Hey, Captain! We just ran out of water!
Frankly, I'm thrilled.
Be with us next time on the Fort Calgary, where William Buck Wild has won.